Just days ahead of the Lok Sabha elections, Rahul Gandhi led Congress Party launch the election campaign tagline, Ab Hoga NYAY. With the new campaign tagline, Congress has made it clear that the party focuses on the Minimum Income Gurantee Scheme, which is the NYAY Scheme, which was launched by the party president Rahul Gandhi on March 25th. On the same day, Rahul Gandhi had also promised 72,000 crore annual, in fact 72,000 rupees annual income support for 20% of the poorest families in the country.